The next drill that was chosen was that in pairs to pitter-patter on the baseline and having to move quickly in order to pull in the pass. This drill focuses on teaching the players to be on their toes at all times so that they can move quickly and agilely to receive any sort of pass. And due to the intensity and duration of this drill, it also enhances the anaerobic energy system of the participants.
Can you believe that?